What's up, y'all? Y'all already know what time it is. Yes, it is Friday. Sorry I haven't been vlogging lately, y'all, but everything is everything and I'm back. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe this video. Give this video a thumbs up. Let me know what you like about this video, what you don't like. Really, I don't really care, but I'll just play. But don't forget to always put God first and all that you do, put no one above him. And today we are at North Clayton High School. When I say we, the Dirty Boys, taking over North Clayton today. You know, decided to look a little childish today. I'm just playing. But nah, I like these two little. My hair is uneven, so it don't look like that one. Whatever. Anyways, yeah, I'm about to walk into this pet rally, and I'll see y'all in a minute. Just leaving the pet rally, y'all. I wasn't able to like really record anything. I'm gonna add a few clips, stuff that stuck out to me. Other than that, we had like the same artist that I normally have on my vlog, so really wasn't nothing different about the show. Other than that, North Clayton was definitely lit. Shout out to North Clayton. But yeah, right now I'm headed back to the crib real fast, real quick, because I am hungry and I'm not understanding what's going on with these cars. People see police and just freeze, like, oh my God, speeding right past that dang police. I'm talking about they got us just stopped at the dang light because they want to be nosy. Or they probably ain't got no insurance or whatever the case may be. But if you act like you know what you're doing, the police won't stop you. So even if you don't got no insurance, don't just stop. That's gonna make them be suspicious. Duh. Yeah, I'm so freaking hungry. I think I ate pizza for breakfast. That's a shame. I know y'all can't see me. This sun is booming. Oh, Lord. Anyways, y'all, when I get home, I'll see y'all in a minute.